Grand. Opening goblins. No. The worst possible hand for facing Uro. Oh well. I have the feeling it's going to be a rather short game. Oh well, at least I didn't play Hashbringer. Do you want to play it now, gambling that they don't have a second Uro? Nah. Are you not going to see a shark typhoon? What? Well, whatever.
Cannot protect itself.
Sweet. Sure. That is probably not going to do it. I mean, I could go Savior into Staggering Inside. No, it's just too risky. That looks slightly better, I suppose. Now they thought these anyways. There we go. Probably take the Apostle. I mean, this is now kind of making me lose to an extinction event, which they can reasonably play now, Growth Spiral, and then have four lands next turn. Was it Nissa time? Oh no, Gargaroth time. Sure. That's a bit annoying. Gargroth is, of course, brutal. Oh yeah, by the way, the reason was, of course, after Elsight is done, all that glitters makes the other thing only 2-2, and it dies also. There's running a lot of spell fees here. Let's make sure I count the right piece. Sweet. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9.